We have handpicked top 4K expansion that you can buy right now. Keep watching. Number 4. Caden, Traitors and Barbarians Expansion. Imagine having several games in a single game. That's what the Traitors and Barbarians expansion is. It is probably the most character and element-rich Caden expansion. It includes 5 amazing scenarios. The first is Fishermen of Caden, which revolves around fishing and using tactics to gather more and more fishes to gain points. Having more fishes also gives you more advantages, like developing settlements or drawing one of your opponent's resources. The second scenario is the Rivers of Caden. This scenario aims to collect gold, which will eventually make you a wealthy settler or a poor settler. A player with the highest gold at the end wins. The third one is a caravan scenario, where you need to build your caravan to get wool and grains. But mind you, setting up the camels is not in your hands but your opponent's. The fourth scenario is the barbarian attack. This is an exciting battle between the barbarians and the knights. Get your knights to capture the barbarians, because they hold extra point to your victory. And the last scenario is the traitors and barbarians. Since the barbarians are gone, the traitors are back on the road to transport resources. Successful deliveries will win you points. But unfortunately, some barbarians are still out there to ruin the flow. This extraordinarily fantastic game can be played with even 2 players. Number 3. Caden, Starfarer's Expansion. We may be far from colonizing Mars, but not so far from doing so with a lot of other planets. The Starfarer's Expansion pack takes us to the middle of the 3rd millennium in search of more resources, in a planetary system far away in space. And you are in the presence of alien civilizations that can be your friend or your foe. Each player aims to score not 10, but 15 points to win the game. To gain the points, you will have to build up colonies on different planets. The game progresses in 3 phases: production, trade and build, and flight phases. Throughout these phases, you will generate resources like ore and carbon, trade them either with the bank or with the aliens to build ships, pods, cannons, and boosters. And then you move forward on the board to colonize more planets, discover new lithiforms and a celestial object like wormholes and new solar systems. And meanwhile, you keep upgrading your ship to get a good position in the game. Then there are encounter cards, special tokens, and medals to acquire to gain points. This futuristic mind-boggler is the game if you want to test your fate in the universe. The rules of the game may seem a little bit complex at first, but they are so fun that you will not want to leave. Number 2. Caden, Seafarers Expansion. Seafarers is the first ever expansion to Caden. And it is still played and preferred over some of the later released expansions. This pack may look a little similar to the Explorers and Pirates. It really isn't. It has a comparatively smaller number of tiles to set up. The pack comes with an instruction manual that shows multiple interesting ways in which you can set up the tiles. There are sea tiles among which you can set up the island tiles, which are already revealed. These tiles include different resources, such as gold, farms, and grasslands. To reach these regions, there are ships that you can set up between the tiles, just like you set up roads. What's really cool is that the ships can also serve as extensions to the roads. Since there are ships involved, you know what's coming. Pirates. This pack includes robbers and pirates, which makes it a lot more exciting. The robber can steal resources on the land, while the pirate does the same in the sea, so that's a double attack. Even with these many elements, the Seafarer's expansion is very easy to figure out. Number 1. Caden, Explorers and Pirates Expansion. Ahoy! The pirates are here. That's right. This expansion lets you into the world of pirates. Being one of the biggest expansions for Caden, this one has a lot to offer, which includes a ton of fun and mystery. Here, you will be exploring the seas, discovering new islands for gold, spices, fishes, and of course, pirates' lairs. It begins with setting up a harbor and a ship along with it. You then make your way into the Sea of the Unknown. The two different sets of island tiles, sun tiles, and moon tiles, are laid among the sea tiles, flipped over. Every time your ship comes across a sun or a moon tile, you flip it to reveal what it holds. Now, this certainly adds a level of excitement to the game, because there could be anything on the tile, even just another blank sea tile. Besides, this expansion pack includes gold, which you earn as you reveal new island tiles. It also includes pirate ships as an upgrade to the robber from the base game. Each player gets one of these ships and can be placed anywhere on the sea tiles and can steal from any of the explorer's ships that cross it. There are also tiles that hold resources. You get 2 gold for uncovering those, and with settlers, you can colonize that island and generate resources. There are 5 scenarios to the game and can be played one at a time. With so many cool elements, Explorers and Pirates became one of the top Catan expansions that worth trying. Thanks for watching. Please give it a thumbs up if it helped and share your thoughts in the comments. Links to the products, prices, and more specs are mentioned in the description below.